हेलो चिल्ड्रंस, टुडे वी स्टार्ट कन्वर्सेशन स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ, चैप्टर नंबर 9, अ विजिट टू द रेड फोर्ट। स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ विजिट द रेड फोर्ट इन दिल्ली विद देयर टीचर्स। दे लर्न अ लॉट अबाउट द मोनूमेंट। लेट्स फाइंड आउट व्हाट हैपन एट द रेड फोर्ट। टीचर्स, चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज द रेड फोर्ट। इट्स ऑल्सो कॉल्ड लाल किला। इट्स अ मैग्निफिशेंट मोनूमेंट। स्टूडेंट, यस मैम। मधुर, इट्स अमेजिंग। टीचर्स, मैनी पीपल फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ अवर कंट्री एंड द वर्ल्ड विजिट द रेड फोर्ट एवरी ईयर। जेसी, मैम, हु बिल्ट इट। टीचर्स, शाहजहां बिल्ट दिस मोनूमेंट। नुपुर, आई गेस इट वॉज बिल्ट मैनी ईयर्स अगो। टीचर्स, इट वॉज बिल्ड बिटवीन 1638 एंड 1648। प्रिया, इट्स वॉल आर पेंटेड रेड। टीचर्स, नो, दे आर मेड ऑफ रेड सैंड स्टोन। लेट्स गो इन एंड सी द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द रेड फोर्ट। दिस इज द दीवाने आलम। सागर, आई रीड इन अ बुक दैट द एम्परर शाहजहां यूज टू सीट and listen to the problems and complaints of the common people here. Mohit, ma'am, look at this hug hall. Teachers, this is called the Diwane Khas. Mohit, this looks like a place where meeting were held. Next, the teachers. Yes, the emperor used this hall to hold meeting with minister and other important people. He used to sit on a big throne called a peacock throne. It was made of gold and decorated with gems and rubies. Sanchit, ma'am, what's this part of the red fort called? Teachers, this is called the Rang Mahal. It has a lotus shape fountain. The emperor's wife and other ladies live here. The mosquito over there is called the Pearl's mosquito. It's made of marble. Radhika, ma'am, some people have written their names on the walls of the fort. Teachers, maybe they want other to know their names. Laugh, but we should never write on the walls of monuments or deface them. They are the part of our cultural heritage. Mano, some people have thrown empty packets and bottles in the garden here. Radhika, we should not throw things around the dirty the place. Teachers, yes, we should use the dustbin kept there. Their monuments should be well maintained as they are very important. Our Prime Minister hosts the national flag at the Red Fort on the Independence Day every year. Jessica, yes ma'am, I have seen it on TV. Student, ma'am, we really enjoy this visit. What problem? Monument means a building or a structure that is of historical importance. Magnificent, a extraordinary beauty. Complaint, a causes for not being content or satisfied. Throne, the chairs occupied by a king or emperor usually kept on a rise platform. Heritage, the art, building, etc. that a society consider importance to its history and cultures.